Hey, how's it going everyone? My name is Chris and welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video is an 8-minute total body AMRAP HIIT workout. So if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of all my new videos. And I do appreciate that. So today's workout is gonna only be 8 minutes long. It's gonna be intense. You're gonna do as many reps as possible for each set. Each set is 45 seconds of work and a 15 second rest. You don't need any equipment other than a pull-up bar. And if you can't do pull-ups, make sure you have a pull-up band, a pull-up assist band, or a machine, something that will allow you to do pull-ups. So do a quick warm-up, get loosened up, get the blood flowing. You're gonna follow along, and here we go. All right, first move is pull-ups. Second move, under the fence push-ups. Third move is jumping lunges. Next up is flutter kicks. Next move is chin-ups. So that's palms facing in. Whew. Next up, walking push-ups. To the side push-up, to the side push-up. Next up, side to side lunges. Last move, burpees, as many as you can do. That's it. Thanks for working out. Give a thumbs up if you like it, and we'll see you soon. Bye.